Forgive me, but I refuse to understand what you're saying. You're simply being spoiled by success. You've been overworking and you haven't the time or the taste to become aware of your own importance. You may be dissatisfied with yourself, but in the other people's eyes, you're a great and a wonderful man. If I were rather like you, I'd sacrifice my whole life to the crowd. And I should know all the time that they're purely, happinessly enriching up to me. And they drag my charlottes and trash to the street. For the happiness of being a writer or an actress, to put up with hunger and disappointment, and my family turning their backs on me. I lived in Garrett and Black Breed. I'd endure my dissatisfaction with myself and consciousness for my own shortcomings. But then, to make up for it, I shouldn't mend glory. Real sounding glory. My head spinning.